Wind farms are complicated. There are 12 to 15 different engineering streams which come together to build a wind farm.
Over a very small volume of air, wind is extremely powerful. It can actually produce up to 3.3, 3.4 megawatts per turbine per hour.
A wind turbine makes electricity like any other generator. It is being turned by the blades, which are rotating through wind rather than rotating through steam.
It's very important to look at exactly where the turbines are being located to create the most optimal site possible. In order to understand what a site is going to do over the long term, we set up sonar units and meteorological stations to measure data over long periods of time. The sonar unit shoots up sound beams in the air, and the Doppler shift between the bounce up and the bounce back can determine how fast the wind is moving.
Now that we know how much resources are available on a project site, you also know where to place a turbine. Even though there is a lot of science involved, it's also artistic to build a wind farm. You need to listen to people because eventually these wind turbines are going to be in real world.
Our mission is to promote clean energy, and the reason why we do that is because we truly believe that's the way to go to provide for a sustainable future.